Hello and welcome back to the channel. Yes, you are watching Denchi and we're playing The Last of Us 2. Last time, in the last video, I left you on a slight cliff edge. We were just about to encounter a group of the dead, I guess, zombies. Before going into the actual content itself, I had to break off, mainly because my thinking behind it was that it looks like it's the beginning of an interesting part, so I'd rather capture it in one go for this section. For anyone who's new to the channel, please do hit that subscribe button. It is hugely beneficial to the channel, helps the channel a lot and helps the channel grow. If anyone who is currently subscribed to the channel, thank you very much, guys. You are absolutely amazing. All your support is really appreciated. Let's get cracking and see where we can get to with Abby and this part of the game. All right. So it looks like we have a number of enemies here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's see if we can scooch through around the side. So it doesn't even look like we can get through without causing a bit of a ruckus. We can't go down that way. And as always, the game has nicely left an object we're able to use to smash through the windows. I wonder, can I jump up? Let's try this. We're going to try to jump across here, land, and then grab this guy straight away to the right. Well, that didn't work. Holy moly. Well, we can take that route. Oh no. I do not like this route. Let's make a move. Okay, I can take care of it. But we have a slight problem with this dude. There we go. Climb over that as well. That's disturbing, to say the least. We can go through here. Let's check this place out. Oh, and we're back there. Well, I think we managed to survive that. Just about.
You okay? Yes. How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know.
Be probably useful to run around with the torch on so we can see where we're actually going. So it doesn't seem to be much to be picking up around these areas. Especially nothing to do with bullets or ammo. Oh, hold on. normally ammo behind the counter. Yeah. Just the one shotgun shell. Okay. So I think we're pretty much done here. Let's scooch over here and get through this opening. We have an option of dropping down. Shall do that.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this before.
Okay, I wonder if we can jump across there. Should I try? Do you know? Follow the kid. He swore. He seems to know. I thought he just dropped to the. What do we have around here? Let's see if we can find anything of use on this area. No. All right, let's head back. All right, looks like a fresh kill.
God damn it! Who is he? I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
Well, looks like the shopping list. Which is of no use to me. Ah! Interesting. Anything, can't do anything at all. Great. Hold on, if that's here, then. There you go. I was gonna say, there must be some things we can collect. Let's have a quick scan around. Where are we? It's a shop. It must be a shop. Is it a shop? Okay, doesn't seem to be anything around here. That's taking us back out. Check the drawers. Yep. Any ammo behind the counter? Bandages are always super useful. Alright, I think we are done collecting. Let's check out the upgrades. Alright. So. There's nothing we can do here. We can do reload speed on the shotgun, fire rate on the firearm, and the military pistol, or that's it. Increase fire rate or reload speed. I think reload speed's probably better on the shotgun. Capacity would be better, I guess, for that, but hey-ho. Can't wish for everything, can we? We jump across here. Terms of
this where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Lovely. We'll check out what the optometrists have got. Just some pills. Thank you for reminding me. Wow, okay. Move faster while holding, improve our listening range, increase the be the health kits, faster aim or improved weapon melee upgrades. So it gives us a plus one durability. I think improve our listening range. That way we can hear out where the enemies are a bit better. And it'll give us a next stepping stone in terms of increasing our maximum health as well, which is more important. Alright. So, let's do a little bit of scavenging. Whoa, nearly fell through there. Let's check through here. Interesting, got a little platform out here for some reason. Ah, it's a coin to collect. Hey boy, take me through. This building's very creaky. What is the point of that? Jumping across here for nothing.
Good for your cousin. Okay. Here we are. Follow me. How much higher are we going? You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes. Oh, okay. There's nothing around here. I'd be surprised if there's any
Show off. It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
Any undead round here? What we got? Another letter? Alright, what does it say? Pass along. The elders have agreed to a truce with the wolves. They will stay away from our island and won't engage with any seraphites passing through their outer territories. To maintain this peace, we must all work together. Our goals remain the same. These are simply different means to achieve them. Interesting. Bit of coding there. Must be in development class. Or web development for that matter. Okay. It's a big drop.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
lost it!
Shit.
It's Lily!
All right,
should have stayed away, Lily!
Oh, there's a dude here. All right. We can go this way. Or maybe not. I thought it'd be less open, but come on. Where are you going? So they've gone into a search pattern. Interesting. Come this way, my dear fellow. Come on. No one behind me. I think we're gonna be good here. Checking out the cubicles.
Don't try anything. I'm one of many. Shut up.
Well, you're one less of many. All right, we've got one dude here. Where is he going?
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it.
Looks like we're going to quickly check for some supplies.
Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
Hey, dude. You tell me what you want to tell me when you want to tell me. No questions needed. Alright, I think we're getting some supplies in. How are we doing? Can't craft that. We can fix that. Get one of these silencers on. Can't get bullets. I think we're good. I think we're good with crafting. Oh. And because we use some supplies, we can gather some more now. Fantastic.
Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. Oh, that's kind of pretty.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people. In ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
Looks like a nice stash of supplies here. Thought I saw a crafting table here. 27, that's doing? Gonna get us
just
nothing.
Just give me a second.
And 26 with the pills. So, swap over to the stealth.
I'll go first this
pistol,
time.
Military pistol. Really? Where? Okay. Let's go this way. Kiddo. Looks like we can, see if we can get some height to our advantage. Okay, we have tall grass there. Whoa. Front of us, so we're good. We can grab this dude here. Ooh. Was not expecting you there. Okay. Everyone's ahead of me. I was gonna say, where are you? Where's he going? You gonna drop down? Yep. Ooh. Alright, we've got three left. No one ahead of me. We're good. Wow, okay. Oh, wow, okay. I've got a feeling I'm going to get found here. Where is she? Right. You're there. You are there. Anyone over here? They can see me. They've just dropped down.
It's the apostate! Oh. With a wolf! By the wolves!
Ooh. Ooh. Where did that come from? Oh, dear me. Right, let's occupy this little area here. Make sure that we don't get seen by this one over there. Okay, we're good behind us. Everything's ahead. Lev, which way are you going? Okay, we got one there. Are you gonna drop down? Where are you going? Oh wow, okay, we've got one ahead. One above, sorry. Oh crap. And one below.
Scour the area.
See where everybody is. Okay. We have three left. Well, three around us. Let's just do a little Reiki. Whoa! That's not what I wanted to do. Oh my lord. If I don't get killed by somebody else, I kill myself. Just for no reason. Alright. entirely useful, but hey ho, let's are they surrounding me? Left with two. Okay. So stealth options out the window anyway. But they don't know I'm here, do they?
Anyone see them? Scour this roof. Hunt them down.
Okay. We'll choke this one. And then head on up for the other guy. Ooh, and some ammo. Always useful. Okay. Need to figure a way across. Seriously? Let's see, what can we do here? Not that. Like to have my arrow back, thank you.
Fuck these scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That was my first time.
Alright, some restocking of ammo. Cloths. Let's craft a med pack first. So we're maxed out on that. All right. Let's see what we've got over here.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Oh,
yes.
Where to now? Looks like we're going up. Yes, give me all the nuts and bolts you can find, because we need to upgrade our weaponry. Done.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Sure thing.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
Found a note. Let's see what it says. Pass along. The truce is over. The ambush of one of our they ambushed one of our groups. We need to show our strength. Gather a handful of your stronger soldiers and go deep into their territory. Target any wolves you come across. There is no age restriction to the message we must deliver. Wow. Okay.
So you like this prophet, even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. They're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay.
The way everything's laid out here looks like a little battle arena. You'd think you can just climb up there or onto there and up onto the second floor, but nope. Goodies left over? No. Let's head on up.
Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
All right. Here we go. Hey, made it.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
It's all right. There's literally nothing to see down there.
Shit.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go!
Wow.
God. I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
That Lev, come here, I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna want to hug me in a second.
Oh god, here we go.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Wow, okay.
Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Come on. We good? We good.
How are you not terrified of this? And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
It does.
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck.
Hey, you made it across.
Oh my god.
Are you
almost
kidding
there.
Me?
No. Shit.
Hey, look. You can see the hospital now.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Focus on me.
If I was Abby, I'd be crawling on my knees.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on. True strength.
True strength. True strength. Okay, you're almost there.
Almost there.
You can make it.
This looks like a slippery part.
I'm dizzy.
Whoa.
Stop me! Hold on! Hold me up! Hold me up!
Well, I don't know if that was meant to happen or what, but we were so lucky that we landed in the pool.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well.
Great.
Let's see if we can find our own way down.
Well, come on. I was gonna say, must be some kind of cloth around here. Or by the pool. Plenty of towels. Think we're done? Let's see. Can't see anything.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
No idea why I put my weapon away. Always have it at the ready. There's nothing in here. Well, that was a trip not worthwhile. Oh. These lockers might be, though. Fantastic. Check this last locker. A bit of alcohol in there. Nice. That takes us out to the fitness area. Interesting. So we can go out to the fitness area, or we can go out to the fitness area. don't see anything through the door. Wow, okay. Nothing behind the counters. Anything over here? And with your left a rag. Oh. Bottle and tissue. And some cloth. I think we're good. We are good. through here. Let's top up on our health a little bit here. Empty drawers. Okay. Got scissors in the sink. That could be of use. And pretty much nothing else in here. Okay. Let's get out. Come on, Lev, let's bounce. Okay, so we've got two doors we can open. This looks just looks like a storeroom. Ah, great. Fantastic. We've got a safe with no idea what the code is. Okay. Damn it. Okay, no code, no notes so far. Play in the stairwell.
Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
Alright, before we do that, there must be some kind of notes somewhere. On the wall. Nothing around here. Grab that snack quickly. We didn't see anything, did we? Might be one of those where we have to miss it. I think we can turn off our light for this moment. I mean, there was actually, hold on. Oh no, the men's is blocked off. There's literally no notes in here. Nothing on the walls, nothing pinned anywhere, nothing in the drawers, nothing in the kitchen. Yep, I think we'll give up on that one. Let's head out.
Yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Seb, Victor, Irina are dead. Avery and Marley are missing, and I'm bit. The nest was. Oh wow, the nest was bigger than we anticipated. I tried to blow them up, but the detonators were faulty. Figures that the Fedra incompetence is what's going to kill me. Great. Fantastic.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Well, to me, wow, looks like he's dragged himself across here. Okay, that's been blocked off. No use to me. I'm stocked up on weapons. Ooh, rifle. And ammo, fantastic. We cannot go that way. Unless we want to drop to certain death. Spores. Great.
Masks on.
I don't have one.
Uh-oh.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it.
All right.
Okay, gas mask. Gas mask.
Looks like we're trying to find the gas mask for Lev. Can't see anything around here.
Holy shit, this building's fucked. Shit. Just stay up there, okay?
I don't like the look of this. Alright, it's got a bathroom. That's fine. We good? Nothing around here? Tell if this is a hotel or what. Nothing around here. You'd think he'd have a gas mask. Or this dude. Door locked.
I'm out of my mind.
Okay. The latch is broken there. Literally nobody around here. Ah, there's a gas mask.
Finally.
Oh,
if you're
great.
You gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask.
Got a door back here.
That's not good.
Well, I can see a breakable wall. Fantastic. Still can't see. Oh. Another gas mask there. Let's quickly collect that.
Looks good. All right, back to Lev.
And this is where it's going to get interesting, I'm guessing. God damn it.
Oh, fuck.
I hate those things. Actually, which way is it back to Lev?
Present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No. Right. We have 4 bullets. One.
Abby, what about that?
Come on now, Lev, let's get you up.
At a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
Apologies for the little break there. Just nipped off to get a cup of tea. Couldn't resist holding off for another couple of minutes, but never mind. Managed to get this fire hose from Lev. What on earth?
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Are you serious? Why wouldn't you head up? I don't like this. No, I don't want to. Here we go.
Now what? Follow me. May the current be calm.
Can I craft arrows? That's a negatory. I can craft ships though. That's a very good point. That weapon's useless. Let's change to something we've got weapon where we've got bullets. These two. Thank you. Yeah, one of those two there. Alright. Come on then, Lev. Show me the way. There's a note. Avery, the Black Ray Hotel contains a large group of infected, likely the ones that spilled out of the hospital. Okay. We need you and your crew to bring down support from the inside out. Use supplied explosives and remote detonators. Good luck. Nothing is ever easy. All right, let's see what we got. Useful actually. Let's reload while we've got. Thank you. I think our silence only lasts for a while. So, anyway, holy crap. Why run off? How come you didn't take her out, Lev?
Holy shit. Thanks. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't.
Okay.
I hate demons. Tell me about it.
Think we're good. Are we able to craft med packs? We are. We maxed out med packs anyway. Not to worry. Ah, we've got no melee weapons. Actually, hold on a sec. I was a bit too quick. 36. We can't craft anything yet. Okay. Okay, looks like... we're okay sneaking through here at least. What do we drop down? Oh god, here we go.
How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
Great. All right. I did promise in the last video that this will be a slightly more extended playthrough. Mainly because I cut the last one a little bit short, but... we are sneaking our way through. I've got no melee weapons. Well, that wasn't as satisfying as I thought it would be. Yeah, I have 4 bullets left. And probably 2 with the silencer on. Alright, let's sneak on through. Looks like the next way is through here anyway. Nothing to pick up. Let me just double check through here. Yeah. All right, let's cross over. you got?
Thank you.
What on earth is that? Is that a flamethrower? What is that? Oh, flamethrower. Ooh. Question is it any good? Well, I'd rather use a flamethrower than literally just popped out of that cocoon thing. I've just realized we need some health. Let's do that. Craft a med pack. And then grab some alcohol. How about that for practical? Oh, great. It's a full med kit there. Actually, let's use a full med kit. So maximize our health. Bingo. And then take this one. Now we're maxed out. Fantastic. Alright. Heading on through. No, we're not heading on through. Okay. Can't go through there, can't go through there. Huh. Where's the kid? Lev?
Where should we go?
Where is he?
We should try to head down there.
But where are you? Oh, there you are. What on earth? Tip. Try not to look around while you're trying to balance. Okay. So how do we head down? Ah, okay. Alright, we got two there. Alright. Just got one facing his back to us. Is there anything around here? I want to check before we... before we head off into the... unknown. What on earth was that noise? Okay. Okay, we're nearly at the bottom. Right, so let's head over. This side. Okay, we've just got two to contend with here. Okay, both are facing away. Get that after I get this one.
keep going.
All right. We can drop down here. I guess there was... Somebody gargling. We need to get to what? Wow, that's a long drop. I might be able to coax him out.
It's impressive.
Yeah, it is.
Let's get out of here.
Ah, melee weapon, thank you very much. All right. I don't need anything here. That door can't get through, but there's a balancing beam here. Fantastic. Can't see anything on the other side, though. I'm guessing we need to get through that particular door there. Let's craft some. Okay.
Oh, I hate this.
Okay, I think we're good. Head on through. Oh, great. Our only way is to jump across there. You're telling
me.
Right, what have we got down here? You say we're almost at the street. I say we're almost at a big finale. Are we good? Nobody here? So I'm gonna run through these. I thought someone was gonna run through those doors. Alright. What have we got? Can we get through here? Yeah, we can drop down. No route behind us. Keep working our way down. Oh, look, okay, I can see outside. Oh, that's a big drop. Hold on a second. Where are we going? Oh, got a Fedra with a gun. Damn, actually maxed out on bullets. Well, that's positive news. Okay. If I say so myself.
Progress. Love, you doing all right?
For you?
If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Holy moly, we're still really high up. Hold on, we've still got our masks on. Are you not coming down? Well, for crying out loud. Lev. Hello. Well, I can't jump up there. So you'll have to come down. You're coming or what? Oh. I hate the infected. This is not. Cryer. Ooh. Reload. I heard them. I just can't see them. Alright. Got some bandages. Let's see what we can craft before we head out into the wild. Yeah. Oh, damn. Got no scissors. Sorry. Let's quickly reload. Uh, 65 is better than nothing, I guess. Okay. Nothing else around here but for us to go through this and face our demons. Or their demons. Looks like it's a level of no return. Holy moly. Is there a way out? That guy's facing side onto us. Can't go that way, that one. Oh, great. Can we sneak around? I think we might be able to get away with this one. that is a runner. Or one of those demon thingamabobs that's going to jump out, isn't it? Oh, crap. Clickers galore in here. You know, Lev, it would be great if you could contribute and use your ammo as much as possible. Okay. Let's hope that that doesn't get... Ah, yeah.
The demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
Well, since we don't have to sneak around anymore, at least we can what the no. Well, that backfired. Holy moly, right. What I was going to say was, since we've cleared the area, I've got no shivs, we can't make any more shivs, okay. We can have a little scan around. Oh, for Christ's
sake. Get off!
Come on.
Were you bitten back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise.
It was just a lot. But you did good.
Right. Alrighty. Oh. Pick up every last bit that's needed. Now we can... No. How about go and pick the ammo up first? Then we can start opening up.
Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed.
Crowbar, definitely useful. Water. I thought I saw the outside. Ugh, indoors again. Great. Right. Stock up on supplies. See what we can get. Ooh, bolts. Hello. And a coin vending machine.
A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
Craft a med pack. Silencer. Ooh. Got some shivs finally. That's about it. That's all we can do. I think with the melee weapon we can... well, there's nothing around here, so... Wow, okay.
You can take your mask off.
No spores. Now that is a relief. Okay, looks like a point of no return here. Sliding in. Yeah. Alright. Well, we survived that one. I think that's probably a good place to stop. So guys, thank you very much for watching content with me. It's been an absolute pleasure going through this with you. If you're new to the channel, please do hit that subscribe button. It helps the channel out a hell of a lot. It's completely free. It's completely anonymous. No need to worry about anything. For all my current subscribers, thank you very much for your support. I hope you've enjoyed this section of the game. Hopefully the next part is going to the actual hospital. So to watch out for the next part, hit that bell icon so you're reminded next time I upload the video. But in the meantime, it's been a pleasure. I'm gonna love you and leave you. I'll see you in the next one. Cheers, guys.